I would say simply, since you've been talking about poverty, to what extent they help to reduce poverty in the world?